Steelers quarterback Ben Roethlisberger will be out for the season. The team just announced 10 minutes ago that Roethlisberger will need surgery on his right elbow.
Rudolph is down. Well, he's down and he is out.
There is serious concern right now for Mason Rudolph.